went local this week. So this episode's on Vättern wreck weekend down at Hestholmen. We've been going out and diving some of the wooden wrecks that have sunk in the lake itself. Awesome visibility, cold water. It's quite tricky to film vlogs in 4-degree waters. They're kind of green and they've got a bit of current, funnily enough. But hey, we're managing it. Our friends have come up from further down south in Sweden. So Nicky and his crew.
This is Nicky.
Hello, I'm Nicky.
Had a bit of a fun dive. We're doing a few more over the rest of today and tomorrow. And we'll see what comes from that. Also, maybe try and see if we can get the photogrammetry working, in which case we'll load a model up on the video blog as well. So check it out, see what you think, and we'll go from there. Get the drone out.
They like the drone.
Day of wreck weekend. Weather's gone to shit, but it's improving now. Yesterday we went out on the boat, and the boat went to Mathilda and Hayan, and then today we went to one of the more ironic wreck sites, which is the Podro. Ironic due to the fact there is no wreck. They recovered the wrecks, and we just dived the wreck into the hell thing with sewing machines, pots and boxes of matches. Skill session finished. Time to head home for some beer.
We have no beer.
Oh, we have no beer. Rum?
Rum. This is shaming. Hi, my name is Tiffany and I peed myself.